most important project that the airport has undertaken in the last 50 years of its life.
This is something we can take anywhere in the world and will help sell the Northern Ireland can-do attitude.
This strip of tarmac is like no other in Northern Ireland. It may look like a straight road, but that's where the similarity ends. This is the main runway at Belfast International Airport, a vital piece of infrastructure, an economic lifeline that's every bit as important to the economy as a freight shipping terminal or a major manufacturing industry.
It's a very capable runway in terms of its length. We can deliver aircraft to the United States or wherever from here, so it's a key asset to Northern Ireland.
Runway 25 is vast, 1.75 miles long, covering an area of 18 Wembley football pitches, 45 metres wide, 400 lights, and all built to exacting civil aviation standards to accommodate the bulk of the 70,000 takeoffs and landings of every type of aircraft in service every year. So when it came to resurfacing Runway 25, the airport had to think long and hard about awarding the project to a contractor with impeccable credentials. Northern Ireland company White Mountain won the contract, a local business keeping valuable business at home.
It's very important for Northern Ireland in the current economic circumstances that we put as much of that money back into the country as possible. And that's a multi-million project for local company White Mountain.
Well, it's prestigious work to work in the Belfast International Airport. It is the longest runway in Northern Ireland, and it's vital for our CV going forward that we can demonstrate that this sort of work is well within our capabilities, and as I say, it's the logistics as well as the supply chain behind us which have played such a vital role in that.
The work presented a series of challenges to a company that was used to tackling tough and demanding projects. Work could only get underway once the last aircraft touched down and cleared the runway, and normal operations switched to the crosswind runway. Even though the days were getting longer, the bulk of the exacting work had to be done under powerful floodlights. Sometimes more than 100 workers converged on the site. And they followed a set pattern as they inched their way down the 2,780 metres of Runway 25.
It's a busy operation. As I said, there's probably 130 people on site tonight. There'll be 40 lorries on site tonight running tarmac up to the airfield here. There'll be four planers on site taking out the old surface. There'll be three pavers laying new surface. There'll be eight or ten rollers. It's a really busy operation.
And we mobilised all our planing equipment, first of all, and started within a short period of time of getting possession to plane out the old surface. We will then, once the planing's complete, we'll be putting down a bond coat, which is basically a taggy material to help bond the new surface to the existing surface. And then we will be relaying the full length 200 metres with a bituminous binder course. Marshall asphalt surface course will then follow on another night's work, and that's followed by grooving, which happens then another night or two after the Marshall asphalt has been laid. Really at the beginning of the chain, if you like, we've got the lighting works being carried out ahead of our surfacing works. We've then obviously got the surfacing works behind that, then we've got surface grooving, and then the airfield markings come last of all.
The design for a job like this is as important as the job itself. So it was extremely important that our designers and White Mountain were working very closely together to make sure that we are delivering a runway which is going to last for another 20-odd years.
Delayed by weeks of sub-zero temperatures and with a tight time frame to complete the project, it was all systems go with the arrival of more seasonal weather. Throughout the 3 months of the contract period, the airport remained fully operational with no disruption to services.
Well, it had to be business as usual. So generally, we're closing the airfield at about 10 o'clock at night and reopening at 5 in the morning so we get our runway back in the morning for the larger aircraft like the New York service, which is so important to Northern Ireland. And we're using the cross runway at night to get all of the freight and mail in that the country needs to keep it ticking over.
The Northern Ireland Minister in charge of aviation, Danny Kennedy, visited the airport to see the scale of what was involved.
I think a huge benefit to the local economy, and it proves that we can compete with the best and carry out the best work as well. So I take my hat off to White Mountain, but I take my hat off to the huge army of subcontractors and to the airport authority themselves, who have created this opportunity. It's a local opportunity carried out by local firms to the highest expertise that anyone could want or imagine.
Resurfacing Runway 25, a mammoth project by any standards, is further evidence of the airport's commitment to the regional economy. Each year, Belfast International handles 50,000 tonnes of cargo and serves almost 4.5 million passengers flying to over 70 destinations. It reinvests on a continuous basis to ensure that Northern Ireland has an airport that continues to play its full part as an economic hub for the entire region, a fact reinforced during the G8 summit when all 8 leaders in a variety of wide-bodied aircraft used the airport as their main base.
Air Force 1, 7 miles, ILS, runway 25.
Air Force 1, Oliver Tower, good morning. Runway 25, clear to land. Surface wind 060-3 knots.
Little land, runway 25, Air Force 1.
Never before have so many of the world's most powerful leaders used the airport over the same period. Heads of state, prime ministers and presidents all know they have a world-class facility they can rely on. And by using Belfast International Airport, they gave a ringing endorsement to the operation and the best possible way to declare Runway 25 officially reopened for business.
Air Force 1, when ready, runway 07, you are cleared for takeoff. Surface wind 290 degrees at 6 knots.
Air Force 1, clear for takeoff, runway 7, thank you.
And thanks for your visit.
Yes, sir, thanks.